Hello guys, welcome back to Explore Arm Wrestling with Ayush. Guys, Levan Saginasvili is undoubtedly number one arm wrestler of the world for a very long time. Devin the Rat has tried two times officially to dethrone Levan Saginasvili but failed badly. Hermes and many more tried but failed. Recently, Devin the Rat was sharing his thoughts and he told that he thinks Monster Michael Todd will be the one who will dethrone Levan. Now this is a very bold statement. But there is some logic behind this. When Michael Todd was in the interview with Undertaker, there he said his aim is to defeat Levan. And he may not be ready right now, but 6 months from now and he will be ready. Well, the way Monster Michael Todd is going, looks like he definitely knew what he said. Michael has shown insane growth in the pronation lift, side pressure lift and press lift. And he is increasing these numbers day by day. Surely Gennady Kivikvinia will be a good test for Monster Michael Todd. Well, what do you guys think? Will Monster Michael Todd be the one to dethrone Levan? Comment down your views on it. Like, subscribe and press the bell icon. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.